So today is day one in quarantine. I don't really know how this is gonna go, but I'm feeling pretty good about it. All I do is eat, sleep, and wash my hands. I miss my friends, but I'm sitting outside today because it's a nice day, so we'll see how this goes.
Day three in quarantine, and I've resorted to talking with my sister. I've just been so bored lately. This is Lucifer. Say hi, Lucifer. Say hi, Lucifer. Okay, you can cut that.
So today is day four of quarantine. All I have left is bread, steak, and ham. I have no water. I'm very happy because I am alone, and I don't have to deal with anyone's lies. I started to carve lines in the wall to count the days. I sleep at night and wake up during the days. I'm going crazy.
It's day 13 in quarantine. I have mastered a backwards roll, which I will demonstrate to you now. Moving locations. Hi, Anders, how you doing? Ta-da. I don't remember what it was like to have social interactions, seeing people. My hands are dry and scaly from the amount of hand washing I do, 20 seconds each time, at least, sometimes more. I miss coffee. Sometimes I shake and seize just from the withdrawal. Anyway, I'll check back in with you guys tomorrow. Stay strong.
Hamoud.
So, I don't know what day it is. The sun's been blocked out by the constant toilet paper wars. Let's see. Think, Anders. What's going on? I don't have any toilet paper. In fact, I have to resort to either leaves or, you know, eating it, which is actually kind of helpful, but gross, because, I don't have any food or water. Nothing's there. Sometimes the Mad Max cosplayers will roll around and, like, knock on my door and ask for saliva, but, like, how much more saliva do they need? They bottle it, obviously, for water. Makes sense. I keep getting emails from e-school updates, but the thing is that the school has been taken over by toilet paper men, and they're trying to kidnap me. There's also been this strange occurrence where a man that looks like Freddy Krueger has been breaking into my house and stalking me at night, but that's just for therapy. He's been doing some weird things in my room. But that's for a therapy session. That's not for here. It's also really dry, which isn't weird. It's like a tundra. It's like Russia. Anyway, I gotta go. I love you.
Hamoud Habibi, Hamoud Habibi.
Hey, Frederick. Nice seeing you here.
Oh, hey. Oh, yeah, you too.
All yeah. Nice. And Anders, nice seeing you.
Hi.
We're gonna go on this sweet ride. You guys ready? Let's go.
I'm excited.
We should probably talk about how it's been like years since quarantine.
Yeah, this quarantine thing, you know? Whoa!
Yeah.
That was a sick trick, dude.
That's the asteroid that hit.
Yeah, you want to see another sick trick? Take a look at this.
Let's see this sick trick.
Wow, is that what you've been doing in quarantine? Learning how to backflip?
Yeah,
that's pretty cool.
Donut do a backflip.
That's cool.
That's cool. Let's get on this
ride. Get in the ride.
Where is it?
Sometimes I contemplate.
Oh!
Here we go.
Oh, bye, Frederick. Oh, look at us. Look at us go.
Frederick.
Whoa. Whoa! Wow, that like, that hurts my head. Wow.
Electronic, supersonic.
Anders, what you doing there?
Nothing.
Look over there.
Okay.
Dude, what the hell? You just pushed him off.
You're next, buddy.
Chill. No, please.
Oh. Got him.
Supersonic. Electronic.
Ow. Oh, no. No, please stop.
Smoochie, smoochie time. Come with me.
Are you going to the claw? Claw looks scary, man.
Hey, baby, ride with me away. We doesn't have much time.
Man, that was a fun day at the amusement park, don't you think?
I teleport.
Those were some wild rides.
Wowie, yes.
Yeah, those were some awesome rides. I can't wait to come back here again.
Oh, yeah, I hope this quarantine thing is over in the next couple of years.
Yeah, same. That would be really cool.
Yeah. I mean, like, the apocalypse and everything's happening, but, like, wowie, fun times in VR world.
Yeah, man.
Yeah.
That's double thumbs up. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
My blue jeans is tight.
Right, now I'm losing it. There's gotta be something I can do, some people I could talk to besides Freddy. Let's think. Oh, the VP group. I'm gonna get them together, boys.
I'm actually going insane, guys, please. Editor's note. Don't drink 3 buys and then edit this.
Now back to the regular scheduled program, aka this movie. It's really good.
Oh my god, so good to see you guys. How have you been?
I ran out of cereal.
I ran out of a will to live.
I don't feel too good about the toilet paper, but it's okay.
Listen, guys, there's gotta be a way that we can solve this.
Hi, welcome back to the editing room with Anders. And this may seem like a skit, but it's not. The time allotted here was for the end, the peak, the climax of our movie. Except the climax of our movie was about genocide and I don't know if you're going to like that, Mr. Weinstein. So instead, I'm going to fill the allotted time with me dancing. All right, here we go.
We did it, guys. We cleansed Earth.
You would not believe your eyes if 10 years